keeps it simple, and I am thankful for her kind of loving. 'Cause it's
Cooper Fagan, Emma Fosdick,
if we're together, we're way past that.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
And I
already asked her.
Do you feel good?
So in January, we're getting married. She's talking to me with her voice down so low I barely hear her.
Stop vlogging my personal life.
But I know what she's saying. I understand because my heart and hers are the same. And in January, we're getting married.
Here, show me your movies. Rachel and I out here about to marathon the entire Twilight series. 2, 3.
This one's a really special one. This is my special edition. Also, here's Breaking Down Part 2. I really like this DVD box. It's nice and bright. But then look at this, guys. Look at this. Okay. Okay.
Wow.
This is a real flower from the wedding scene that my mom got for me 6th or 7th grade Christmas.
Wow.
Prize possession, am I right?
You're right.
And I was sick with heartache, and she was sick like Audrey Hepburn when I met her. But we would both surrender. True love is not the kind of thing you should turn down. Don't ever turn it down. I hope that I don't sound too insane when I say there is darkness. Protect me and reconnect me to the beauty that I'm missing. And in January, we're getting married. No longer does it matter what circumstances we were born in. She knows which birds are singing and the names of the trees where they're performing.